If you had to guess, what would you say was the best-selling Nintendo Switch game from 2018? Let me tell you, this was a popular one. All you Smash fans will agree that Super Smash Bros. Ultimate was the best game released in 2018, and possibly over the whole life of the Switch. As of mid-2020, it has sold nearly 20 million copies. That makes it the third best-selling game of the whole Nintendo Switch ever since it's been released. The first two are Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, with 26 million sold, and Animal Crossing New Horizons, with 22 million sold. Smash Ultimate was released on December 7th, 2018, just in time for the holidays, and it is now the fifth installment in the Super Smash Bros. Series. The reviews are stellar. It has a 9.4 out of 10 on IGN, and a 93 out of 100 aggregate score on Metacritic. This game has every Super Smash Bros. Fighter in the series ever. That's like over 80 fighters to choose from. I've never heard anyone say a single bad thing about this game. Now, if you had to guess, what would you say was the second best-selling game from the Switch in the year 2018? You can find out by looking down in the comments at the top pinned comment below. Please subscribe to Interesting Igloo.